I'm with Doruk, and we have just bought 2 tickets to the Jurassic World. We are playing Minecraft Jurassic World, and we have 2 tickets to the Jurassic Park.
Yes,
and we are so excited.
Excited to see the biggest dino, the T-Rex you want to see.
Yes, exactly. So come here next to me, buddy. Come here, come closer, and if you are ready, so let's go inside and climb from the stairs.
And we are going in the roller coaster.
So let's climb to the stairs, and look, there's a guy. So let's ask him, what should we do? I think he's asking for our tickets. Okay, We have 2 tickets. I will just give him 1 ticket and also your ticket. And we are ready to go with our rail. Okay. I will just hop on in and then we will see. Okay?
Press R2.
Okay. Okay. I will be just jumping in. Are you ready, buddy?
Yes, R2.
Let the adventure begin then. Bye-bye.
Send us.
Okay.
Send us.
So, okay. We are going. We are going.
Oh,
I'm
Jurassic
so excited, buddy. What are we going to see?
Jurassic World.
Yes, I can see it. I can see the inside. So it's just like a sneak peek.
Yes,
okay,
like
we are just going up.
Like a life tower.
Yeah, it's like a watchtower.
Life tower.
Life tower, okay.
We are almost to Jurassic World.
We are almost to the Jurassic World.
We are.
We are at the gates.
Fire.
We are at the gates. Let's go inside. Okay, now we are inside, buddy.
Baba, I saw fire.
Yes. It's such a huge place.
Megalodon.
So what are we going to see here?
Look,
we are
Megalodon, don't jump.
Whoa! He's so big.
Don't jump.
Oh no, I will not jump in, buddy.
He will just mouth.
Because he's so big, right?
Yes, and he has a big chop of mouth.
Okay, so we have entered the Jurassic World, and we will just look around a bit today, and hopefully we will see some cool dinos.
Okay, you stopped.
So we stopped.
Where's the roller coaster? That's not fair.
Okay, so let's talk to this
man.
Okay.
It's a man.
It's the man. Okay, it's a man.
Man.
Okay, so we can just go inside here.
Yes, go.
To see. Okay, let's go. Climb down the stairs.
Don't push him.
Okay.
You need to line up to go.
We will act
gentle. Go in the Triceratops place.
Okay, but we cannot open the door. He's asking for our tickets. Okay, give me your tickets.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
give me. Okay,
I have 10 tickets.
Okay, so let's talk to him. Okay, I will just give him the tickets. And now they are opening the door.
Just close 2 of them. They will stay.
Okay.
The man needs to go inside to see the dinos.
Okay.
Don't kill them.
No. How can I kill them? They are so cute, but are they Triceratops?
Yes, look at
baby Triceratops.
Yeah, and his mom is hugging.
Yes, mom is hugging. They are so cute, buddy. What color are they?
Yellow and brown.
Yellow and brownish.
And white. I see white.
Yes, and some white. So let's look around here. Is there any other?
Let's see. No raptors or anything.
No other dinos here. So we can just go out from here. Okay. Bye-bye, Triceratops.
We love you. And you are the... Did you see the mouth open?
Yes, I saw his mouth. They are very cute. Okay. Say bye-bye. Because this place is so huge and we need to be seeing
nice.
other dinosaurs. I really want to see the T-Rex, so where can we find him? I think there are some other exhibitions.
Can you go
here.
Inside here?
Let's go
close
inside.
It.
Yes, let's go inside and look
what
around.
What is inside here? Dinosaur or anything? Go inside the cave.
Okay, let's go inside the cave.
What is inside the cave? Nothing. Go out.
Okay.
Can you go out?
Yes, there is nothing here.
Let's see around here. No, just...
Still nothing.
Yes, they need to buy 2-3 more dinos to put in.
I think they have prepared the place, but they haven't put the dinosaurs here yet.
Yes, they need to buy it.
So like, shall we go to this way or this way?
I think they need to buy Oviraptors.
Oviraptors? Mm-hmm. Yes, they were like chicken, right?
Yeah, they are looking like chicken, Minecraft.
And how do they sound like? which place should we go?
This
here?
Way.
This way or here?
This way.
This way, okay. Okay, so look, there's a trash bin.
Don't throw everything inside. Let's buy ice cream. What's that person?
What's that guy doing? Let's talk to him.
He's a police officer.
Aha, uh-huh. Okay. So he's asking what kind of exhibition we would like to see. We can just choose like an aquarium. Let's choose like an aquarium.
What?
Okay.
What's that sound?
And let's choose an amphitheater.
What's that sound?
I don't know. We will see, buddy. I think they've just built something here.
Yes, they did.
Where is this place? Let's walk
Can
around.
Can you go upstairs?
Aha, this is amphitheater. Okay, they just built it for us. Okay, so let's ask him to build an aquarium. Okay.
So we can see dino fish and
maybe
like fish.
Maybe.
Where's the aquarium?
Look, this place has just changed to an aquarium.
Let's see.
Let's go down.
And see the fishies.
Yes, maybe we can just see the fishes from here. Wow, what a place, buddy. Do you see?
I don't see any fish.
What is
What's
this?
That? Open it? Oh, it's for opening the door.
So
Where does it
lead to?
Close it. That's for nothing. Bubba, can you try to close it with your hand?
No, it doesn't work. Okay. Uh-huh.
Ooh, what's this place?
I don't know. It's just like a maze.
Open! Climb up the ladder.
Uh-huh.
This is the aquarium again.
Okay, so this is the where they...
Can you jump in the swimming pool?
This is the glass. There is a glass between us.
Bubba, can you jump in the swimming pool?
Okay, we need to go out. Get out from here. Okay, so they are just making the maintenance and they are cleaning the aquarium from here.
Bubba, can you close
this
the
is,
door?
This is the place where the janitors are going. There's some lockers.
This is dino places to live?
No, this is only for the janitors.
Can you close that? That's me.
We should always closing the doors that we are opening, right?
So no bad guys come in.
Yes, let's close the door.
It
doesn't work. Okay, I think they will close.
I think it broke.
We can just sit here and look at this beautiful aquarium.
But there is no fish.
But
they
there is no fish here. Yes, you're
they
right.
They need to buy fish.
Mm-hmm.
Can you jump inside? No, don't jump inside.
No, I cannot jump inside. It's very, very high.
Yeah.
So let's get out from here.
What's that thing? There's another place there.
This is the place that we just get out.
Ah.
Okay. So let's climb up the stairs and see some other exhibitions.
I see some...
I really would like to see the T-Rex.
Yeah.
So let's get out from here. What do you think? Shall we get out from here?
Yes, and go in another place.
To find the T-Rex.
Yes, and terror and we find already the yeez. It's almost bedtime and there is no bed.
Yes, we need to find a place to sleep. Okay, look, the sun is going down. No, going down, and the moon will rise soon. But we need to find a hotel.
I see your hotel there.
Is this the hotel?
Yes, I think there is a bed.
Can we open the door?
No, just go up.
Let's go up from here.
What does it lead us to? Close the door.
This is a shopping center. We can buy some cool t-shirts.
Yes, I think buy.
Okay.
You look nice.
Look, I just wear this t-shirt. How do I look?
Good.
Good?
Yes, Baba?
Yes.
Can you close the door? No bad guys will steal all of them. Open this door and...
I think this is the same.
Yes, okay,
so let's go down. It's I'm a bit tired, so yes, if it's it will be better to find a bed.
You have a better t-shirt.
Yes, look, they are also selling a t-shirt, but maybe there's some.
Can you go in there? What's this place?
What is this place? I don't know.
There's lights. Close the door. Someone will steal everything.
Ah, this is the changing room. Okay. Okay, buddy. So this there's some guy here. Let's ask him. Hey, buddy, where can we find a hotel?
He's not talking.
No, he told me that we should be going this way. So let's try our luck from this way.
How can you not talk? Minecraft cannot talk. Whoa!
These are some
Spinosaurus.
Yes, there is a fossils here.
Baba, look. Can you find... I saw Spinosaurus. Can you look there?
Yes. Is this a Spinosaurus?
Yeah.
Oh, how did you understand that he's, if he's a Spinosaurus?
Because he has spikes on his back.
Like these? These ones?
Yes.
Okay. Are you hungry, buddy?
Yeah.
Okay, there's a shop. So before going to bed, maybe we should eat some... What they are selling, I don't know.
What's that?
So, yes, we have some hot dog here. Do you want some ketchup and mustard?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's put some mustard and put some ketchup. And where should we sit?
This is a good place.
Well, maybe we have upstairs here.
No, a swimming pool.
Yeah, we have swimming pool.
But it doesn't allow us with food.
Yeah, they don't allow us with food.
Go
so.
With your hand.
Okay, so let's put our hot dog here. Okay.
Eat it.
Okay. And then we should go to the swimming pool. Let's relax a bit. Let's look at the stars. Okay.
What's that orange thing?
I don't know. We will see.
Baba, can you eat your hot dog?
No, I'm not allowed to eat anything in the swimming pool, so
can
we should go outside.
Can you get out and eat it?
Yeah, let's go downstairs and sit
Baba,
down on a table.
Then can you go upstairs?
Why no, we should be...
Baba, can you go this way? But not upstairs. Can you go this way? Can you see how you can open this? Go inside.
But this is the place for him. I'm not allowed to
can
go there.
You try?
But I'm not allowed to go there. They will be angry.
And kick us out from
And maybe
this
they
place.
Can kick us out. Okay, so let's...
I hear the nice sound.
Yes, let's sit down on this table. Okay? And then eat our hot dog.
Jump in the table.
Yeah, and then let's sit down here.
You are keeping low.
Yes, I need our...
Baba,
okay.
Can you go?
I'm full now. So let's go. Let's
what
go.
What are those buttons for?
I don't know. Ah, okay. So this is the button when you want to call the waiters.
This is a bell.
Yeah, this is like a bell. Exactly. Okay, so let's go from here.
We find the T-Rex fossil, but you want to see a real one.
Yes, look, there's a description of it. So, let's see.
What's
hey, buddy, where can we find a hotel?
And he wants to see a T-Rex.
And I want to see a T-Rex. Where can I find a T-Rex? Okay, first, I think we should be sleeping. What is this place?
A hot dog place.
Oh, it's another hot dog place. But I think we are full, buddy.
Yeah, we are full.
Maybe we can...
A police officer? If there's bad guys coming in, sneaking in, he will go inside and see if there's a bad guy.
Yeah, he can.
Look at those stars.
Yeah, let's follow them.
Yes, it points us this way.
It points us this way, exactly. But this is the aqua park. Okay.
Baba, can you go inside here? In here?
Mm-hmm.
Can you go in the slide?
Yes, I will, but first, I'm really tired, and it's nighttime, so I'm trying to find a place to sleep.
I hear wings. Can you go in here? Is there a bed? No, but it's a nice place.
It's a sauna.
Sauna.
Oh. Yes, I
don't
know.
Close the door.
Let's close the door. Or maybe toilet. Okay.
You need to go in the toilet.
No, I need to find... What is this innovation center? I need to find a bed first.
Can you close the doors?
Whoa, what is this, buddy?
We can go even
I think it's a hologram.
Can you go through it?
Yes, I can go through it. It's a hologram. Okay, so...
Look at the curtains.
Mm-hmm, they are so nice.
Can we even close with it?
Mm-mm.
No.
No, we cannot touch the curtains.
Look at his biggest tail.
Yes, he has a very huge
tail.
He is a
Diplosaurus.
Yes.
Look, fossils.
Yes, there are some fossils here.
This is a finding place to find fossils.
Yes. So let's
Baba,
go from...
can you grab the fossil?
Nobody, we cannot allow here.
But we
I cannot cross this fence.
But you can try to break it.
No, it's not nice.
Yes.
They will be angry.
But what fossil is it?
It's too hard to say it from here, buddy. We need to be digging it. We need to be getting him out from the rocks.
Yeah. I have a Triceratops rock.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you go upstairs?
Go upstairs from here?
No, this way. This way. Look this way.
Uh-huh, okay, from here. So let's
Where
go up.
Where is this place?
Leads us, right? Okay.
It's a long time.
Okay. There are some books about the dinosaurs.
Jump down!
No, we cannot jump. Okay, guys. So while I'm looking for a hotel, because I'm so tired today and it's almost nighttime, as you can see, the moon is rising. I would like to say bye-bye to you with Doruk and see you in our next videos. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. We really appreciate that. See you next time. Bye-bye.